Kelly did the UK show for me. She's a very naughty girl. She's great fun, incredibly professional, very hardworking, smart, always, always on it, this girl. Never loses any energy, and she's a real flirt.
Do you have a six-pack? I can spot it a mile away.
This girl needs at least 6 cold showers a day. And that's the minimum requirement.
I was excited about being asked about being a judge on X Factor. It's a show that I really do enjoy. I love the fact that people can get an opportunity to change their lives within one audition or one opportunity, and I could be a part of that.
I feel like I'm looking at a baby Destiny's Child right now.
Paulina and Kelly have become older sisters to me. They're incredible women. Kelly is a down-to-earth, super, super sweet girl who just cares genuinely about everyone. They are the perfect women that I would have chose to be on this panel.
Everything that she said.
I am critical, but I am firm. I have fun while I'm up there, but I want to be completely honest with you. The same way people were honest with me, and it hurt me for a second, and then I had to pick myself right back up.
Being in one of the biggest girl bands of all time, I mean, that experience, for particularly when we're dealing with groups, is incredible. And also, you know, she gets what it's like to be a solo artist away from a group. Her knowledge and experience is invaluable. I think people are going to be really surprised at how good she is.